pickleball players, everybody wants to hit hard. The mistake is, though, we take too big a backswing. There's an answer to this. For dinking, the backswing solution solves that problem of overhitting because you cannot take your racket back. It just slides in, comfortable, adjustable, and you get more control because your paddle is out in front. Peripherally, you'll see it better, and you'll gain more control over the ball. But still, if you want, using the wrist lag, you can still practice nailing that sucker as well. Have fun.